Afternoon, everybody. It is finally Friday. We are tracking the first real taste of winter we've seen so far this month. Tomorrow looking to be the coldest day we've seen in December, but it won't last for very long. We'll take a look at a warming Christmas week forecast at 5.